time before Jamie even played the accordion. And he used to spend a lot of time travelling around the world collecting folk tunes. He was an ethnomusicologist. I knew nothing of this, I was a very small child at the time. But he spent a whole spell of his life during the 1950s in Russia collecting folk tunes from Roma gypsies who were living there. And this is one of those melodies that he transcribed and so many years later took to us. So we're going to play that for you now. It's the tale of Nikolai the Dancing Bear.